Hi, this video is about how to trim a YouTube video in less than 1 minute.
Hey, I'm Drost, drostdesigns.com.
So you've created a long video, but only want to share a certain section of it with your audience. Follow these steps to learn how to do it.
Log into your YouTube channel. Click Video Manager. Select the video that you wish to edit. Click Edit. Go to Enhancements. Click Trim. Drag the left handle to 1 minute and 10 seconds. Then I drag the right handle to 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Click Done, then click Save, or you can click Save As to create a new enhanced video while keeping the original video untouched. If you want to revert all the changes you made, click Revert to Original. In order to save changes on your video, your view count must not exceed 100,000 views. And also it must be less than 2 hours long. Preview your edited video to make sure you've edited the correct section.
Get 21 more advanced strategies for generating traffic and leads from YouTube videos by subscribing to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or visit the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.